Seats. We'll start our day. I request Shaka Garu and Shriram Garu to come up on stage, the front seats.
స్వర్ణపీఠమే సినది సాహితీ आदिक्षान्तविरासलालसतया तासां तुरीयातुया क्रोटीकृच्च जगत्त्रयं विजयते वेदादिविद्यामयी तां वाचं मयि सम्प्रसादय सुधाकल्लोलकोलाहल क्रीडाकन्दनवर्णनीयकविता साम्राज्यसिद्धिप्रदम् ऐतव्याकलयावतं शिवतरो विस्तारनादात्मकम् तद्रूपं जननि स्मरामि परमं चिन्मात्रमेकं तव यत्रोदेति पराभिधा भगवती तासां हितासां पदम् यस्यन्ति तव मध्यमा विजयते स्वयं हि सा वैखरी.
सरस्वती मैनिफेस्ट through our thoughts, our feelings, our expressions, and our words. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Sapna, Sri Annamacharya Project of North America was founded as an idea in 1989. Since that time, we have a service of over 28 years facilitating concerts of Padma Vibhushan Dr. Mangalam Hari Balamurali Krishna, Padma Bhushan Dr. S. Subramanyam, Padma Bhushan Vempati Chinnasatyam, and many others who performed on this platform. About 8 years ago, we have started the Veena conferences, first of its kind beyond Indian shores, and this is the 8th Veena annual festival and conference. The interesting thing is Sapna and Dream. I was visiting Gandhi King Center in Atlanta. He has a famous speech, I Dream, and Martin Luther King apparently has, for those five letters, D-R-E-A-M, is he used it developing racial equality through arts and music. As we all know, music has no boundaries, and music is the one which connects all of us, and music has its own language which connects all minds and all cultures. And Sapna has become an elite organization. Sometimes you see great audiences, sometimes you may not see that many because of the kind of programs we conduct. Of course, we haven't embarked on to the popular concerts yet, but we had audiences of 3,000 attending Balamurali's concerts and El Subramanyam concert, and also otherwise. Sapna is growing, and we started with an objective of facilitating or introducing Indian classic art traditions, music, dance, and literature to the next generation here. The first 5 years, we involved all the famous musicians from India. We sponsored their concerts across the country. And we took the concept of using Annamacharya philosophy on this part of the world. And it so happened, and all the musicians sang Annamacharya songs, the sentiment through their musical expression. And the next 5 years, we involved the teachers in the Chicagoland area, mostly to participate and promote Annamacharya music. And the third 5 years, that's when it started, the impact of Sapna, the impact which we wished and which our dream was, is to have the next generation perform, understand and perform the concept and the sentiment of Annamacharya. And then the fourth segment of 5 years started the concept of Veena. And so it's growing. Our ultimate aim is to establish an art center for Indian classical fine arts. And you will find museums for popular traditions. You have a music for rock and roll in Cleveland, and you have other kind of centers. But our dream, ultimate dream, I wish this will reach far and wide, to establish a center of high repute where people will visit from all over the world to see, like a hall of fame. And we want to start in an humble beginning with the 30 portraits we have, oil paintings of all the saint composers, starting from Adi Shankaracharya to Anumacharya and Adibhatta Narayan Das. So we would like to see you get involved. I know you are few, but you are the elite. You can spread this message. You are our brand ambassadors, and hopefully you'll carry this forward, and we hope to see that center happen in next 2-3 years. And with this, I'd like to publicly announce Sapna is a Hearts for Arts organization. So ultimately, we would like to build a center for performing arts. So I wish you all the best. Hope you enjoy. As the day goes by, you will see how well people are participating. And whoever starts the first concert here, hopefully in 2-3 years will perform the prime time concert. All the best to you. Good day and enjoy the program.
Sapna's theme always has been tradition and innovation. Nagopasana Tantri Laya. There are two concerts here for 8th International Veena Conference. The very few who are here. These particular themes, please carry with you when you leave this room. Today we are going to start with a very young lady, a budding artist who has won many accolades in Cleveland Festival. She will be starting. She will bring the innovation here. Bringing her to the platform itself is what we are expecting to create innovations. And how do we impart the values of tradition and innovation to the next generation unless and until we practice that? As adults, as instructors, as teachers, as artists, and art lovers, and enthusiasts. And this has been the 8th conference, and all of them are thematic. The first one was Amrit Priya, Amrita Varshini. As I was talking about the little girl, Amrita Varshini was the first Veena concert, Veena conference. And then we went into Varna Metu. We had all the Varnas in Trishai and all 7 Jatis in Jatis. And the third one was Kalyani, Raga Kalyani for 12 hours. And then we had Quintet of Ragas, all the 5 Ghanaragas. And then we had Tilanas, where we had 40 Tilanas performed by the artists. And then we had Ekaham, 24 hours of Veena. And as we are going, this theme for this year is Nadopasana and Tantri Laya. Today is the day two. Yesterday we had Nadopasana concert in the evening for 2 hours. That's a typical innovation in today's globalized platform. We had about from 9 different countries, artists has performed with 9 different foreign instruments joined with Veenas and vocals. And that was the true innovative and innovation that we have brought to the platform. And today we will start a true tradition here. And we are very humbled by the presence of the artists who came from out of state. And it has been so wonderful. And thank you very much. And I will come back and apologize later for whatever delays or whatever changes that are happening in our events today. And the most important thing I would like to tell you is, so far, to arrange this concert, this program, that is 8th International Veena Conference, one person has taken a very sincere commitment and has been communicating with all the artists and talking to everyone, making arrangements for the percussions, and also explaining the themes and making arrangements. It's none other than Lavanya Arif Chandrasekhar. She will be emceeing today's program. I will invite Lavanya.
Vishada garu and Sriram garu, before we begin this day, I definitely want to say that there was a wonderful, wonderful intro from both Sharda garu and Sriram garu, taking us through on the history and the background of what Satna means to us. I definitely want to give all of us in this room a big round of applause for coming together and making this 8th Dina Festival of Satna Veena Bankers. And also, while she is getting ready, I want to echo whatever Sriram garu said. I know we don't have a lot of people in the room, but even with this fewer headcount, we all have a great job of spreading the word about the museum and taking pride in ourselves treating as the brand ambassadors of Satna. Thank you. About the museum and